Hi, my name is Murugan Anandarajan. I'm the Academic Director of Business Analytics at Drexel University. Here are 6 reasons for you to earn a Master of Science in Business Analytics. The amount of data that is being collected in the world is growing exponentially. So if you think about your Fitbit and your phone, your refrigerator, they're all collecting data at any given point of time. Organizations want to take advantage of it, and they need the talent to do that. It has been estimated to be about a $512 billion industry by the year 2026. As the number of jobs increase, the talent pool still remains pretty slim. For every person, there are 5 jobs that are available. Organizations are looking for talent, and the type of talent they're looking for basically are people who have statistical skills, programming skills, and a business acumen. In addition to all these talents, they basically are looking for people who can tell a story. In other words, they're not interested in the actual statistical technique that was used, but they're trying to derive the insights and connect it up with the strategies of the organization. So this brings us to the difference between business analytics and data science. Data science is not about the value that can be derived from the data, but is about creating the algorithms that serves as the back end from which decisions and data analysis could be performed. But what we do in business analytics is add the business acumen on top of this. So in other words, what students should be able to do once they graduate from this program is to use some of the data science concepts, but take it deeper into the data to derive the insights that are necessary for the organization to make better decisions. So Drexel University's Business Analytics program is an extremely flexible and customizable program. We have 9 required courses, which basically covers the foundations of business analytics. In addition to that, we have 6 electives, and the 6 electives can be chosen by the students depending on your interests. For example, it could deal with healthcare management, operations, accounting, finance. It really depends on what the students are interested in. A feature that sets Drexel University's Business Analytics program apart is our Capstone project. The Capstone project is where a real world company brings in a problem and student teams working with faculty address this problem. And these projects can range from operations, supply chains, healthcare, etc. So one of the strong points about our program is that it's an ever-evolving curriculum, meaning that it's very market-driven, and as changes happen in the marketplace, we sort of reflect that within our curriculum. We have technological advances like blockchain, augmented reality, and artificial intelligence, which is being added to the analytics field. And the future talent need to have the ability to use those technologies within the analytics field. So the curriculum is tweaked almost every year to add the new advancements in the field.